Hello, 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 you all. Welcome to my kitchen. Today we will be making banana pudding. And I'm going to start by making my secret ingredient, which is marshmallow cream and cream cheese. So I'm going to take an 8-ounce block of cream cheese and just the small size. I usually don't use this brand, but today we're going to try it. This is just 7 ounces. Of marshmallow cream, and we're going to beat that together. Of course, the cream cheese should be softened. I'm just going to beat this for a minute or two. And I'm going to take a dish. I'm going to add nilla wafers. This is the only size I could find. The store was out of nilla wafers. I'm going to add about 2 cups to the bottom. Then I'm going to add some bananas. So I have 3 bananas here. And I'm just going to slice them up right inside the dish. Thank you. a stringy one there. Then I'm going to add my small paint. It's very sticky. Look like this. Just spread it all over. Then I'm just going to whip up the pudding, instant pudding mix, with 3 cups of milk. And I'm just going to use the same bowl. The same ingredients going into one bowl, so the same bowl. So I'm just going to add 3 cups of milk. And I'm going to use my blender, so my beers. Just pause for a second and we'll be right back. Okay, now that we got that all mixed up, we're just going to pour it on top. And then it's going to have to set up in the refrigerator for a while, but just pour it in there. The cookies on top. That's it, there you have it. And we're just gonna let it set up in the refrigerator I'm gonna let mine set for about 4 hours, so. Thank you, and please subscribe.